Michael, what's good, man? What's going on, my dude? We are here. Welcome, boys. We are live. We are in the server. Odin's Grip. Everyone to the meat hall. I need a beer. I need a mug. Let's go. The server is growing. The server is growing. Michael, I'm chilling, man. I'm chilling, bro. What are you up to, my dude? Bro. Literally, Michael doesn't even waste any time. He just comes in here and drops $100. Jesus Christ, dude. There it is, boys. There it is, boys. Drop a like on the stream, guys. Jesus. God. Michael. Duh, dude. Alright, Michael, we gotta bust out some push-ups for you real quick, though. You know how it is. Guys, drop a like on the stream. We gotta do some push-ups for my boy. Dude, Michael just came in here. Probably just got a stimulus. Dude's an absolute boss, an absolute legend. He's been supporting the stream like crazy. Trying to take over the Justin spot. Jesus, man. And yes, you're always showing the love, dude. Always. Yo, that money right there is going straight into this server right here. That's how we're gonna be able to keep building and upgrading this server and making it good. Big, big donation. Huge, huge baller donation from Michael. Huge. Huge. Alright, we gotta figure out what the loadout's gonna be for the tournament tomorrow. Bronze only. Kudos, what's good? Everybody drop a like on the stream, guys. Thank you for stopping by. Jordan, Rafe, Kudos, Q Loves, Mason. Appreciate it, guys. Appreciate everybody so much. Okay. How do I join in on the Discord? You just gotta send me a private message, man, and I'll get you in the server. Bronze only, so everyone can play. Bronze highest, metal troll highest leather. I don't know, you got bronze on you now? You want to fight me? Let's go. To the arena. Been challenged to a fight. You'll be back, Zach? Alright. Thank you, Michael, man. I appreciate that $100 very much, and it's gonna go straight back into the server, dude. I appreciate that a lot. Dude's about to beat my ass. He got a big ass buckler. I got my little shit. Okay, let's go. What is on earth is happening? I have 25. I forgot my food, dude. I forgot my food. Okay, let's go. Zach, if I get Valheim, can you be my teacher? Yes, we have tons of teachers on this channel. Alright. Let go. Yo. Yo, I just got absolutely destroyed. Oh my god. Yo, dude. Yo, that shit's crazy, dude. Yo, guys, drop a like on the stream. We got 10 likes. See if we can get to 20. Where's my shit? There we go. I'll box you, Loki. Let's go. I messaged to join. All right, Brayden, I got you, man. I'll get you in the server for sure. Yeah, wait. Madness right now. We got angry kudos. Okay, we're going in. People are just slaughtering each other. So lottery. Oh shit. Cold's in here with the stag breaker. Yo. Oh shit. Oh, Kudos is about to die. Kudos is low on health. Can he survive? Oh, Kudos is down. Lofty's still alive. Oh, Lofty's coming for Valk. Oh shit. I think Colton's HP is glitched out. Absolute murder. Thanks, Mason. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate you chilling in the stream and stuff, dude. Alright, boys, we're gonna go build the trading post. So, the main goal of today is to build a trading post. We're gonna start it. We're definitely gonna try to start the trading area right now. We just gotta grab our materials. Yo, I appreciate that, man. I can't believe Michael came in here and donated $100 just like that. So basically I want the server to have a whole trading center, so I'm going to start off the movement by creating a wooden stone store. That's the goal. That is the ultimate goal, my friends. Oh, we got demonetized, I think. Well. Alright, boys, we're at 10 likes. Let's see if we can get to 15. 15 likes. Alright. Get it going. We gotta build this thing. Let's see here. We need... This is what we got so far. I need to grab the rest of this stone over here. Bearing too much. There we go. Thought I was watching a video, not a live stream. Nah, this is real, dude. Okay. Yeah, dude, we got 13 people in the server right now. Everyone's chilling near the center right now, doing their thing, playing in the arena. Let's see, what else would I need to move here? Oh, I needed to move it into this. Okay. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. More stone. Okay. Go. Need a little bit of this wood here. Just to get this thing across. Come on. I know the workbench is close, right? There it is. What the hell? Bro. What on earth? Whatever, it's good enough. I don't know what you guys can see right now. It's probably really, really dark. Go by the fire first. Everyone chilling in the server, but not me. Wish I had a PC. Hey man, you'll get there. You'll get there for sure. Alright guys, so I'm gonna turn off my webcam just because I don't feel the need for it to be on right now. Done. put the subs bottom. Right here. Oh, we gotta add that $100 in too. Jesus. $195 total. Absolute legend. Yeah, just take a look at my beautiful face for a second. I know, Mason. Mason, the dude's actually insane. Leave it. Mind-blowingly spectacular. Where's my music? Viking music. Guys, if you haven't checked out the video yet, you should. Alright, let's go find it. Spot where we need to, where we're gonna place down our first ever store in the server. Oh, we are cape. Can't go without our cape. Oops, sorry. I'll turn it down. Way too loud, you're right. That's way better. I think we're gonna do it over here. I think we're gonna do it right here. I think we set it up. First shop. I want it to be near the spawn, you know? This thing is heavy as shit. Everybody else will be dropping hundos, I might have to. Nah, dude, you do not have to. This thing is too heavy. And we're really laggy over here. Yeah, we gotta remove the drops from the server, but we'll some downtime tonight. There's a lot of drops on the ground causing some lag. PS lag. A lot of stuff right here. I don't know, guys, is this a good spot for the first store? Your mic started to lag for a second, but it's good now. I just turned off my mic for now. I'm chilling. Or my webcam. Guys, I think we put the store right here. Let's turn down our draw distance here. Put everything on low. Oh yeah, that solved it. So we got a building here. I don't want to step on their toes too much. I think this might be a good spot though, right here. Right here. Actually, we're gonna need a little bit more space if this is gonna expand. This is gonna expand, we're gonna need way more space than that. Okay, we need to bring this farther. Let's go. Lag. When you're terraforming is the issue. Come on, get up there. Gotta give it a sec. Come on, baby. Level this bitch up. Okay. Ooh, I think this might be the proper area. Get down here. Untap land over here. We got more recruits. Lemon Juice, what's good, man? Hey, Zachy Daddy. What's going on, my dude? Oh, yeah. We're gonna put it down here. The whole trading area. Actually, we probably should put it close to town. Closer to town. Guys, I'm not really sure. What should we do? We should put the whole trading area. Come on, get me up there. Too heavy. Just have no clue where we should put this thing right. And this might be a good area. Right here. I think right here's the move. Right here. Yeah, this is the spot where we put it. Put the trading outpost here. We eventually terraform this land right here and we just cut it down. Building it right here. Aiming towards the spawn. The move right here was drops move towards the spawn. Definitely the move, the strip of land on the mountain. Prime real estate. Oh my god, dude. Wow. Alright, so we need to flatten out this land here. I think the move is like right here. First shop. Flatten out all this land. A dead shot. Dead shot straight from town. Crap. So come on this way, and then you'll enter the shops over here. Grab some stone out of this real quick. Oh, we're good on stone. It would be easier to dig it flat rather than raise it. Yeah, that's what I'm doing, my dude. Digging it flat. I think it's about time to upgrade the server. See how the server's doing. Not doing too bad. We got 15 people in the server right now. We're chilling. Get it? Your daddy? A little weird, don't you think? Yeah, I don't know. I'm back. Wish I had an OC too. Oh, you mean a PC? You don't have a PC, Michael? I didn't know you didn't have a PC. This year is the year. Because nothing is server side. Server handles so little of the load the way it's set up that you can run this on a potato. Whenever someone enters the area, they become a host of that area. Everyone else who enters that area is technically... You'll be able to repair the wood farm now. But they announce the end goal... Subordinate to that initial person, which means their connection is dependent on the ping of that person. The way to fix it is to only host these servers for people within the same moderate region who have good internet. So, players with high ping cause others to have issues because they are running off their ping. I don't know where he's getting it from, but I mean, it could be true. It could not be true. I just don't know. I'm at 30 ping. So I'm curious. My first time seeing some gameplay of this. Looks interesting so far. Yeah, Brian, this is our server, man. Never got into it. Yeah, you should, man. This, you should definitely get the PC. You'll be back, all right, Michael. Brian, man, this game is really awesome. We got tons of people in the server. Building the first shop right now for the server. Yeah. Cool. So what all you can do in this game, bro? It's endless. The possibilities are endless. We're creating the server into a PvP server. Oh wait, I should be lagging right now. Should have a higher ping right now. Ping spikes. Okay, so yeah, I'm having ping spikes. It looks like... it's Minecraft but better, because we can turn this into a really interesting server with all types of PvP and MMO like elements to it. Can't even see myself, I'm a ghost. A literal ghost. Guys, what the hell's happening? Guys, what's happening? Okay, we're gonna make the first shot right spot. Yeah, this is weird. I'm restarting real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna build a fire, sorry. I forget. My screen is like super, super bright. That's my bad. Jesus, boys, the server's getting crazy. Rank 31 in the world. And we're gonna fix this stupid ping crap. I know there will. Oh yeah, guys, I need to make a fire for you guys. I'm sorry. Terrible. A terrible human being. Rank 31 in the world, man. Yeah, out of 172,000 servers. Alright, we pretty much flattened out this land. There's just some unevenness here. Whatever, it's good enough. Building mechanics in this game are similar to real. Yeah, you actually have to like get up on shit. Put in the work. Like theoretically right now my ping should be spiking and I'm lagging. Yeah, it keeps spiking to like 60 randomly. Still gonna try to upgrade the server and see if it changes it. People, boys. As everybody who's coming into the stream, drop a like, guys. It helps me out tremendously. Things need structural support, can't be floating or anything. Yeah. Thanks, Brian. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, Oriental, welcome to the stream, my dude. Okay, we're good to go. This is gonna be the start of the shops. I encourage everybody else to start creating a shop of their own and putting it here. The server is only gonna start growing and grow the way we intend it to is if everyone puts in their part. Creates a movement. Alright, let's build this shit. I want it to look somewhat interesting. But I have no clue what I want to build. I think we're gonna wing it and see what happens. We're gonna build the base first. Want to be facing directly towards spawn here. That would be right. That's straight towards spawn. Yeah. That's straight towards spawn right there. Do it like right here. Like this is the best right here. Right? I think that should be a good front area of the house. Shop here. See, like, I keep getting lag. It looks like it's when people leave and join. Seems to be the main issue. Like right now I'm getting dog shit ass. No. Oh, bloom is on. Oh, my bloom's off. Make this look interesting. Thinking like you walk in, right? Walk in. And you go to the right. And there's a counter. Behind it, there's some storage chests. It's filled to the brim with wood, stone. Be able to go around the counter. And over to the left, have, no, maybe a bathroom or something. Another little area. But I want it to be want to plan this out here. A little bit interesting. Gotta get rid of all this wood. God, it's just picking up that wheelbarrow at. Yeah. Left my wood. Thank you, RM. I appreciate that, my dude. Good to see you, man. Valheim Plus makes it so that you can play with the higher max player slots. Currently in the game, you can't play with more than 10 player slots. It doesn't allow you to. Actually picturing an area where you walk in here. I'm almost picturing like the good old Pokemon. Walk in, counter here. Sitting in the front though. I kind of want. Let's do that. You could have a counter, and behind the counter you could have item stands with rapids on them and signs underneath saying the prices in this too. Yeah, I just don't know what the prices would be. Because I feel like I would always want certain things and I would basically just let them off. If I decide I want it, I'll take it, you know what I mean? See, if I need anything, I have to ask for it. I could just put them up there, just... Prices for wood would be like 1 coin per wood. Well, J-Rod, we're gonna do trading for now until there's a currency system in the game. Or a currency mod. Or a bronze sword, maybe 100, 150 or something. I don't know. Pricing would be hard, you're right. Yeah. I think we just go with the trading route for now. I was thinking we make a trading post area, guys. Make a trading post area, and since this is a natural cliff, we create a moat around the entire trading area. It's done. Yeah, I would just take items for other items. Shit, we didn't bring the iron. Oh, we gotta set up a portal anyways. We'll do that after. Yeah, how do we like... I didn't even think about this. How do I go about... Oh, that's not too bad. But wait, then it'll be messed up. Everything will be messed up. Can't do it like this. How would I do that, guys? To be longer. Yeah, but that takes the fun out of it, right? We want to make this thing look a little interesting. Never reach. Can't do it like that either. Kind of roof, are you going for an A-frame or some? I was trying to go for some crazy ass, random ass roof looking shit. I was trying to see what you can do with, like, you know, making like weird corners and stuff, but it's kind of limited. Can you make the bottom beams, half beams, and full? Same like this. Saying this would fix it. Yes, it would. Nice. Thank you, sir. Now we can try to go for some weird shit. I think it does fix it, man. Appreciate that. Just needed a fresh perspective. What? How is that possible? Wait. I don't know if it's gonna work. What we got? My god, it doesn't work. It actually doesn't work. Unfortunately. Should be fine. Okay, back to the drawing board. Keep it simple, right? That doesn't even fix it. You do it like this. how do we make this? Bet Lofty can help? Probably. Trying to do this on my own though. Some food though. Like literal food, like actual real life food. Pretty chill too. Yeah, Lofty's a good dude. Boys, I think we figured it out. I like that. That would be how is this fucking? You got your Activision account back from being hacked. Was on the tier 92 and was level 100. Actually helped me a little. He lowered my KD a couple points. Oh, Jesus. At least you got it back, dude. Where am I going? One, two, three, two, three. I want it to be one more. Ah. Not my hammer. This shit just poisoned me. Just kill me. Let it. Let me die. Jesus, that was close. Come on, hit it. There you go. How is the rain still hitting the fire? Really, how does that make any sense? Sorry, you guys can't see jack shit right now. 14 likes, 6 more likes to 20 likes, boys. Let me just answer some Discord PM real quick and get some more people in here. Guys, I want some ice cream. Since my phone is going to die, I'm gonna switch to my PC. Be right back. All right, dude. Thanks. Appreciate you chilling in the chat, my dude. Oops. Back, hell yeah, dude. Back, my dude. Five likes away from 5 likes away from 20 likes, boys. Let's go. J-Rod. Welcome back, my dude. Chilling in the chat, dude. I appreciate it. I wonder why they look chopped like that. Does your mic have an auto mute system or something? Yeah, it does. I'm probably talking a little too quiet sometimes. Sorry. Yeah, it's just because I'm talking quietly tonight. Just trying to be respectful of people here. Didn't think about this part. I didn't really think about this part, did I? Maybe just go diagonal and have two layers of walls. I get what you're saying. Doesn't look like it's gonna be very clean. Have to do it like this. That's one layer inside, one layer outside. We'll do it like this. I have an idea.
Get those snap points. What are snap points? I think we go we go in like so go we'll use these as just like pillars. Alright, I think that's how we do it. He's gotta be... Perfect. Are you gonna have a bunch of single story stores and we build onto each other's is next door sharing same wall? No, just build them close to each other. So I was thinking, Thuck, like, Thuck, we have this mountain ridge here, right? So like all this land here to the left can be flattened, all that land to the right can be flattened, and we'll make them along this mountain ridge line. And what we'll do is we'll create a moat around the entire, once like we'll continue to create like the moat around the trading area as we build the trading area. So like I'll start the moat, and then like as people are building, they'll add on to the moat. You know, just put them, you know, a reasonable distance away from each other, but still clump together so that you can tell this is like a whole trading area. Do you know what I mean? And this is facing directly towards the spawn as well. So all you got to do is run straight and you're at the spawn. Otherwise, coming down here, you can just, you're running straight towards the start of the front doors of the trading area. We all need wards, right? Yeah. So I want you guys to get creative. I want you guys to build whatever you want in terms of shops over here. Whatever you want to sell, don't matter. You can take somebody else's idea. It don't matter. Be my ladder to get up right here. Maybe just build walls around instead of moat, easier to manipulate, delete, and expand. Yeah, we could just make a hole. You're right, Barracuda. Thuck, you're right, dude. We know what we should do. You're right. We should make the trading area and then just constantly like keep adding to the fencing of the area. Maybe add some like watchtower posts. Here, we'll remove a spot. So we definitely want it or above. So no. Yeah, man, hopefully I feel like the trading outpost is gonna, it's really gonna add to the server feel. Make it feel really awesome. Want it to feel like an MMO. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna go grab some ice cream. Be right back.
Guys, you gotta try Moose Tracks ice cream. It's so damn good. On a diet, what the fuck? I've just been binge watching this shit. I'm eating ice cream right now, sorry. We're almost done. We just gotta get to the roof. The roof's gonna be the toughest part. And then the fun part is designing the inside. Appreciate everybody in the stream. No, I'm just sitting here. That's when you know you got some real homies. Alright, how do we finish this roof? I say we go up from the sides. I say we go like this. I say we go like that up. And then flat up off the top. Then we have like some sort of like overhang, and then the wood pieces will go up and connect to it. Think we go straight up or do we go... I think we go sideways, actually. 26 degrees. Should we do the 26 degrees or the 45? Can't decide. I think the 45 might actually look end up looking better. Sure. What do you guys think? I wish I could give you some ice cream, bro. Both put a bend on it. Interesting. Actually, interesting idea. That and then have the back of it going up. Then we put connect these. Like that. Do it like that. I'm down. That would look pretty cool. I would think. Should I do this only for the first two or should I do it for the first three? First two or first three? I don't know, first three might be look kind of cool, right? And I want this to hang over. I want this to hang over, so we'll do three in the front here. But we'll do it like that. Have a little overhang. Go up from wall, a 26, then a 45 on top of that. So you're saying like this. Oops. God damn it. I don't have to go up there. Come on. No. You're saying like this. You're saying to go up on another one like this. You get what I'm trying to do. Yeah, I'm gonna have to build the scaffolding. I've been lazy. I'm just gonna do it right now. Oh, you want? You think I should do it like that? What if we went back into this one? Huh? About that? And then we go into a flat. There is no flat, is there? We wouldn't be able to put in two of these either. There's not a flat one. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it look. I'm just gonna get freaky with it. Yeah, I'm gonna have a layered roof. I think I'm gonna first I gotta finish this ice cream. Or anything. Guys, anybody dropping in the stream, make sure you drop a like. Almost done with this ice cream. Big burps. All right, bro. Thanks for lurking, though. That's the real deal shit right there. Thanks, Mason. Appreciate it. See if somebody's on real quick. Yo, Thaw. Thaw, can you hear me? Oh. Oh, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can now. What's up?
ADA's breaking away from Bitcoin right now.
What's it doing?
It's completely independent of Bitcoin right now.
Is it pumping?
It's doing whatever it wants. Nothing. It's like not even following it, which is like a good thing. In the Cardano 360 announcement's coming tomorrow, so tomorrow at noon. So it's gonna build up all the way up till noon, and then I'm gonna sell the news.
That sounds smart.
Yeah, but it's really cheap right now.
You think I should get it?
If you look at the charts.
What?
If you look at the charts and you look at Bitcoin right now and what it's doing, and then you look at ADA. ADA's been following everything Bitcoin's been doing all for the past 3 days up until this very moment, and then it just broke away out of nowhere.
Dang.
So, I mean, it's up to you. I'm just letting you know.
It looks like it's gone, bruh.
Yep.
You said at noon?
It's noon tomorrow, so this is the rumor right here. Alright, I just wanna let you know that. Peace.
Yeah, later, bro.
No, we go with bottom for sure, like this. That's for sure, so. Now we just gotta figure out the rest. I think we do go out with it. But this just goes straight. Like that. I think that's how we do it. Gotta go. See you soon. All right. Catch you later, Mason. Thank you for stopping by the stream and staying loyal and staying in the stream the whole time. I really do appreciate it, man. You're one of the true homies. How we do it. Not even hitting. Still not.
Interesting. Dude, what? Back to the we need it like great. Add more support. Thank you. burning myself. You just gotta put them coming down then. Probably the easiest way to go about it. Yo, have you ever checked why I was banned from your Discord? I don't know who you are, my friend. You don't have a name. Huh, it's still red. Strange. Oh, it's weird. Slightly increased stability, but... I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try something. Let's just go with floors on top. Screw it. Just needed to connect. There. I got the strength. Or not. Strength. The beams in between the roof tiles. They stay green until the game catches up, so you gotta watch for 10 seconds or so. Jesus. They stay on the sides of the roof tiles. I already tried that, dude. I tried putting it right here. It didn't do shit to help it. Oh, there we go. Maybe? No, it's red. Where's your core wood? You need to reach them in less pieces. All right, let me try what you're saying. Need to go get core wood though. I don't think I have any with me. How do these look on you? It's an illusion? Yeah. From the base support? Is the base support usually grounded? I don't know. Packrunner Kai, proof that I was falsely banned. Why can't you just message me? Alright, so post it up everything. Should be good. Here, we got this torch for now. We'll grab torches when we go over to the get supplies. Alright, so let's see if that changed anything. Try something. How long ago was this, dude? I think that was a pretty long time ago, man. Yeah, if you can just send me a PM, I'll unban you, dude. Look at that, boys. That looks good. Oh, you're doing modded lobbies? No, I'm not gonna unban you, dude. Sorry, I didn't read that fully. You don't need to be in my server that bad, man. There's so many other servers that you can join. I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know how to fix this. Or how I'm gonna fix it. Maybe just the only way would be core wood. I just want to see if this will do it real quick. Then if not, we'll go get the core wood. We'll get the core wood. Consider oily wood torn orange. All right, we'll try it. Yeah. Give it a shot. Go grab some core wood. Oh, we got some right here. Alright, that's base. That's green. I think it's working, dude. Yep. Appreciate it. So we gotta leave these in here is basically what the deal is. We got it. Even if it was set up, it seems you would have done it normal member, and that's not what server's for. Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at. And it's just like not a big deal. Like, if you're not in the server, you know what I mean? Not that special. Hell yeah, here we go. Let's go, boys. Figured it out. With the help of you guys, obviously. Without you guys, I'd be absolutely screwed. That account was an account that one of the mods was using to see if people were selling modded lobbies. The problem is, here's the issue, okay? You seem so worried about getting back in, and the only reason you would be worried about getting back in is if you had a reason to be in there a lot. And I've never seen you on any of my streams or anything, so I know that the only reason you're in that Discord is to try to message people for modded lobbies. You get what I'm saying? So it's hard for me to tell whether, you know, alright, I want to go up sideways right here instead. Sideways. Oh yeah, this is gonna look kinda cool. This is gonna look kinda cool, guys. Let's see. It's hard for me to make a decision on doing that, because then you could just go right into the server and instantly be trying to, you know. slippery slope. Alright, so we're gonna need some core wood right here. Only time I DM someone in your server and I was helped out someone. Yeah, and I mean, this is probably the case, man. There's no harm, no foul, you know what I mean? But like, in the end, it's just, you know, not a big deal. I gotta keep my server clean. Yeah, it's just a risk, you know what I mean? There's always risk in everything. Do we go even lower, guys? Zach, your roofs need angled beams starting from the top of your wall, escalating up the roof between the tiles, I think. I added beams. That's what you mean. Take a look at it. Four pieces of roof will rot. I thought all wooden structures rot, but they only go to 50%. They don't destroy. Nothing destroys. It only destroys at It only goes down to 50% durability without rotting completely, I don't think. I don't know, what do you guys think for a roof? Maybe we change it up a little bit. Maybe we add another raised part of it. We add one flat part, then a raised part. Kind of like that. A little strange looking house, but I think it looks interesting. Just gonna put these walls up right here. Window right here. My build experience is generally the amount of pieces you're away from the support being blue gray, the further away it gets to red. If you can reach it with less pieces of wood, it's cut sooner, then it'll be closer to the support piece than not, it's not so red. Yeah. Nice. That is looking good. It's looking good so far. Oh. See, we'll take a look at what we got so far. Guys, I think it's starting to come out pretty cool. I think we're gonna end it here tonight, boys. 3 hours. This is what we got grinded out so far. It's gonna be the first part of the shop area. It's gonna look nice. Alright guys, I'm ending the stream here. Thank you guys all for watching, I appreciate it. Y'all have a great night. Wish I could dance for you. Peace. Have a good night, Barracuda.